Hello friends, today we are going to learn about types of loans. In today's session, we are going to learn about point loan, uniformly distributed loan and variable loan. Let's start with introduction. Why we are learning this? As an automobile and civil engineer, we are always working with machines and structure which are constantly under various loads. So we have to learn about different loads which are occurring in a different condition. By learning this topic, we will be able to design a structure which can withstand against any kind of load. So as a design purpose, this is a very important topic. By the end of this topic, we are expecting a student to understand all the loads in a different types of condition. Here in this image, we can see an example of point load. A man is nailing a nail in a wood plank with the help of hammer. So here our nail is a point load. Let's understand point load. What is point load? When a load is concentrated at a single point on an object or on a beam is known as point load. Point load is also known as concentrated load. Here in this image, we can see a drill machine. With the help of drill machine, we are going to make a hole in a wall. Now we are going to apply a point load at a particular point, and that certain point a hole is going to happen. Now let's understand uniformly distributed load. Now what does it mean by uniformly distributed load? A uniformly distributed load is the load which is evenly distributed or evenly stacked or evenly arranged on a plane or on a beam or on a slab. In automobile engineering, it is very crucial to design and construct such goods carrier which can carry uniformly distributed. Now in this image we can see there is a truck, and on the back of truck there are several hoppers attached to chassis of the truck. Now the load is designed that the weight of the object is uniformly distributed on the back side of the truck. So this truck is not going to topple in any condition. Let's talk about variable load. What is variable load? A variable load is a unevenly stacked or unevenly arranged load on a beam or a slab or an object. As per its name, such type of load are not properly organized and their values are changing with the arrangement. Here in this image you can see there are some girders, and on that girders some beam arrangements are placed, and on that some planks are stacked, but whole arrangement is unevenly distributed. So we can tell that a good example of variable load. Link for the MCQ is given in the description box. Please check it on your own floor. Thank you for watching.